from the left. Now, he said today he was going to mess with the announcer a little bit. Here he comes, rolling the airplane down. And we want to let you know, Drew's got a class, a level one waiver here, unlimited aerobatic card. And he's going to show you what this Yak-55 can do. Up close and personal. 2 points back to straight and level, comes up over the top. He's going to keep this airplane in here pretty tight for us. Coming up over the top, rolls the airplane around, rolls it around the opposite direction. As he pulls back up onto the vertical again, going to come up over the top. Going to hold it there. Nope, he rolls it around again. That is a Cuban 8. He's going to go out there, trim the trees just a little bit. Going to bring this Yak-55 in. This is an all-metal airplane, manufactured in Russia. Powered by 360 horsepower. Bendenev M14P, its 9-cylinder radial engine, supercharged. And it's swinging a 3-blade German-made MT propeller and can attain speeds greater than 280 miles per hour. Now, Drew retired from the New Jersey Air National Guard 108 Air Refueling Wing as a major in 1995 and is now an attorney in private practice in Somerville, New Jersey. Here he comes, ladies and gentlemen. Air show smoke is on. Oh, he rolls that airplane over. He pulled on that first, then rolled that baby over. Up onto the vertical, slowly rolling around as the airspeed starts to bleed off. Pulling over the top very gently here. There's the inside snap, does a half inside on the way down. Changes his heading, he's going to bring the airplane out to the right. Pulls up onto the vertical, letting the airspeed come around. Drew Hurley bringing his 55 back into air show center. A little bit of a half barrel roll there to bring it back to air show center. There's a pretty hard pull. That's about 6 positive G's coming up over the top here. He's going to be weightless. Kicks the snap roll in at the top. Continues to bring the airplane around. This is called the avalanche. He's got a screaming smoke system on this airplane. Back up onto the vertical. Rolls out. Kicks the controls around again into a series of rolls over the top here. Continues to roll the airplane around. He's got that stick hard over to the right as that Yak-55 continues to roll and roll and roll. Now, Drew likes to keep this airplane in tight so that you can actually get a really good feel for what he is doing. Pulls back up onto the vertical again and brings the airplane around the top. A little bit of a wing over there. Going to bring it around from the right. Smoke is on, coming back, building up. A little bit of airspeed there. Rolls the airplane around over the top there. Stops it. Now he's going to roll the other direction. Back onto the vertical again. Holding the vertical. Let's keep an eye on this. If my guess is right, he's going to kick the right rudder this time, because the engine turns backwards compared to American aircraft. He does the hammerhead stall turn also backwards. We have seen gentlemen doing them to the left today. Drew Hurley has been doing them now to the right. Low pass coming around the trees. Drew said he was going to pretty much improvise this routine today. He's getting a feel for flying here at Sussex. He's back down behind the trees somewhere, probably doing a little crop dusting. There he is, pulls up, rolling the airplane around again. I think Drew is going to be taking a break in here somewhere. Let's see if we can get a hold of Drew Hurley here.
Hurley, fast Eddie.
Hello, fast Eddie, how you doing?
Hey, we're doing good. How you doing up there, Drew?
Look up the ground, it's getting bigger again.
All right, Drew Hurley going to bring this thing around, get close to Earth. Pulls back on that stick, coming up onto the vertical there.
Roll your boat gently down the stream. Barely, barely. Woo!
I know. It sounds like he's having a whole lot of fun up in there. He's going to take a break here in a minute or two. And we're going to see if we can't get a hold of Drew Hurley and find out how he's doing. Although, in reality, I think he's doing pretty good.
Still with you, Drew. How'd you do it up there?
Good. Let's see if this thing goes backwards. Always wanted to make it go backwards.
Drew, you're having way too much fun.
That's for sure.
Yeah, here he goes up onto the vertical again. He's going to let the airspeed bleed off. He's probably going to do another one of those hammerheads. Nope, he's going to do a tail slide this time. The cockpit fills with smoke. There's that whip stall. Oh, look at this. He's going to recover the hard way. He's pushing out of it. And there's one. He's rolling tight fence. And there's 2 points of a 4-point hesitation.
Oh, crap. I think it's going to cause a foul. Maybe got a couple of vertical class wins in here. Let me talk to the crap.
All right, Drew, you're live right now, buddy.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for coming out to the Sussex Airshow. The 30 seconds.
Okay, there's four. There's five. We're going to cheat a little here. There's six. Here comes seven. Here comes eight. Drew, the ground is getting kind of close. There's nine, and he's out. All right. I'll tell you what, that is a wild and crazy maneuver when you're in the airplane, because the world is what's going around from the pilot's point of view. Drew's going to bring this airplane back in and demonstrate some more up close and personal aerobatics with the Yak-55M. And here we go. There's the pull, rolls the airplane. There's one, there's two, three, 4-point hesitation roll, stopping precisely every 90 degrees. After he gets out of that, he's back onto the vertical again, coming up over the top here. It looks like he's going to hold this inverted down line. He's hanging by the belts. All the blood's going to his head. There's one. There's 2 points. Back to straight and level again. He just loves these trees. Drew's out there having a lot of fun. Now, the aerobatics that you're seeing Drew do here is a lot about energy management. You're trading altitude for airspeed and, of course, doing the opposite of that. All right, ladies and gentlemen, get your cameras ready. And get your camcorders, get your still picture cameras, and those of you who are fast drawers, your watercolor set. Drew Hurley is going to do his signature knife-edge photo pass starting right now. From the right, ladies and gentlemen, the photo pass. Drew Hurley, the Yak-55M. Everybody wave! All right, Drew Hurley. Now, in addition to all the other activities he does, he's rolling the airplane out there. It's kind of his way of saying bye-bye. Drew is also a former New Jersey Municipal Court judge and practices aviation law as a member attorney for the AOPA Legal Services Plan. Drew also holds the Level 1 Unlimited Aerobatic Card. He holds a Circle Jumper Authorization, a Fast Formation Card, and he's also performed for more than 20 years in air shows as a skydiver. He's also a parachuting instructor and an FAA licensed senior parachute rigger.
Eddie, I'm going to interrupt you for just a moment because the Air Force Association of New Jersey has promised everybody they're going to get this off on time. I know Drew won't mind because he's on his setup final approach for landing. And we got this drawing. Now, this is for...